Charlotte Bourdin is almost a student at Subdocom Montpellier Business School. She almost prepares a master's degree in accounting and finance, almost a master's degree in accounting control and audit, and almost a superior diploma in accounting and management. Yes, all of this in only 2 years. I said almost because Charlotte Bourdin can't register. It lacks an apprenticeship contract in accounting. It's organized in this way, 3 weeks in company and 1 week in school. Charlotte Bourdin is 23 years old and lives in Montpellier in France. And above all, she's looking for an apprenticeship contract at Montpellier and its surrounding area. She comes from Paris region. She likes challenges, she's sociable, organized and multitask. I'm saying multitask thanks to her training both technical and commercial. She gets a university degree oriented technical commercialization with a marketing option and a Bachelor of Business Administration in Subdocom Montpellier Business School. And currently, she's looking for an apprenticeship contract in accounting as from September in 2014. The accounting, she knows, thanks to an internship period of 11 months in accounting firm Sophia Expertise. A great internship, but it's already finished. However, she's counting on you to continue with her this good professional.